And now I'm watching the Philadelphia Flyers versus Toronto Maple Leafs hockey game on TV today. During my last and final week of class this week. I want to say I just really had a great semester by introduction to media production in my laboratory class. It was a lot of fun. It really was. So now I think it's time for me to think about the things that I used to do from January, February, March, April, as of right now, over the past few Tuesdays. Now, I only have one class left remaining, which is the People, Places, and Environment class. That is my last one. And my last day for that class will be this upcoming Thursday in a couple days. I want to say, once again, I remember over the past few Tuesdays, since January, February, March, April, as of right now, I have used to... It has been a tremendous, but the problem is, I have used to get up early in the morning like I used to, back from January, February, March, April, as of right now. So, we had a good school year, this is what. It's been a phenomenal school year, just like from August, September, October, November, December, January, February, March, April, as of right now. 9 straight months. It's longer. Pretty longer. We're in the last few minutes left in the first period before we head into intermission. The intermission is going to be after this. We're in the last few minutes in the first period. We're in the last few minutes left in the first period. So far, the score is 0-0. We have no points lately. And, yup, we got 90 seconds left. Almost near down to 10 seconds. And we have no points at all throughout the first period of playing. And it's not enough time, unfortunately, it's not enough time. That's the end of the first period. So... we have finished the first period and the score is 0-0. We need some points before the second period starts after the intermission. Wow, look at that city of Toronto, Canada. Look at that. Ooh, wowee. Wow. We have no points so far. Let's see if we can get some points during the second period.